yesterday the operation in Norfolk was quite complex, one of the most complex surgeries I have ever done in such an operation. First, he has a very complex genetic disease. And he has been operated already twice before, and it was the third heart operation. It was on the left side of the heart, it was on the right side of the heart, and the operative was in a critical situation because he had a rupture inside of the heart. It was inside of the heart, fortunately. If he would have ruptured into the other space, you know, he would not have been able to survive. So far we can say that every aspect of the heart is normal, so he has a normal right and left heart function, he has normal valve function, coronary arteries also are normal, there are normal pressures anywhere in the heart, and if he's going to recover fully, then he can live a self-standing life, and he will even be able to do physical exercise according to his personal wishes. And again, I have to say that this is not the performance of one surgeon, it's the performance of the entire team. It's a very young team, I must say. Anesthesia, perfusion, ICU team, Professor Marchenko, it's an extremely young team, having a great commitment in one of the most complex specialties of cardiac surgery, and the results of this very young unit are already excellent, and I can foresee a very great future for this neonatal cardiac surgery center in Pediatric University.
Педиатрического университета. Университет сейчас быстро развивается, несмотря на молодой персонал. В университете большие перспективы для дальнейшего развития.
I'm very happy. I had my own teachers. I was lucky to have very good teachers. And I think in a certain age, one has also the responsibility to give the knowledge to the younger generation. And of course, I feel very happy. And it's a great luck also for me to have young people around me, which I can see grow in the very good direction.
У меня были учителя в Швейцарии, и сейчас я передаю все знания, которые у меня есть, молодым сотрудникам университета, и я рад, что я окружен в университете пониманием.
And again, I would like to thank very much to Vyacheslav Serafimovich, to the government of St. Petersburg, because they are going to trust their very young patients to Eurasia Heart Foundation, which is not usual just per se. And I'm very happy about the cooperation between Switzerland and Russia, and guess that Eurasia Heart Foundation will be able to bring countries closer together.
То доверие, которое он оказывает сердцу Евразии, и очень признателен за ваше сотрудничество в
университете. Я хочу сказать, что я с Паулем познакомился, когда он согласился сделать операцию двухлетней девочки. Ко мне обратились родители двухлетней девочки, которые сделать операцию на сердце было крайне необходимо. Я обратился с такой просьбой к великому швейцарскому кардиохирургу, он любезно откликнулся, согласился, приехал, сделал операцию, девочка сейчас здорова. Это колоссальная страница, золотая страница в летописи здравоохранения Санкт-Петербурга.
He gave his permission and came to have done successful operation and he will recover and very grateful for it.
И благодарю Пауля за его золотые руки, за его великий талант великого кардиохирурга.
Thank you very much for the great help for the gold hands and for your talent.
Посмотрим, что будет.